Hello everyone! Today we're gonna talk about how energy in nature is not lost after use, but transformed.
Now, the sun is our planet's main source of energy. Its light is used by the plants for photosynthesis, by which glucose is produced. Glucose is used by the plants to form ATP, which is the energy. The plants are eaten by the herbivores, so they can take energy for themselves. The herbivores are eaten by the carnivores for the same reason. Then, all of them, including the plants, are eaten by us, the humans, so we can take energy too. We use that energy so all our organs can work, like our hearts, our lungs, etc., etc., or to do our daily activities, like playing basketball or go jogging. Fortunately, one day we will die, and our bodies will be decomposed by fungus and bacteria. By decomposing us, they will earn energy for themselves, but not only, they will also produce minerals. These minerals are taken by the plant's roots, so they can use it in the photosynthesis. So, the energy circulates again and again in a big cycle, and therefore, it doesn't vanish, but transforms.